C'è quantù. Ok, donc je suis censé aller au fond de Torghast. Au fond du fion. Je sens ça là à Bastion. Quel enfer. Je vais rendre ça avant. L'âme du cochon. Yo Simonus. Bonus. Ça casse des bouches ou quoi, Simon? Complètement déglingué là. Ah ouais, couché tard le veto. Péter la cafetière ou quoi? Perfusion de café. % de batterie. Une montre à énergie infinie, ça existe pas ou quoi? Avec du sang. Et que ça marche avec du sang en vrai. Ah, t'as le démon avec le café. Non, du thé, tu vois. Thé à la menthe. Du thé quoi? Thé noir chinois? Thé vert? Ok, je lui ai rendu son âme. On peut retourner à Bastion. J'ai libéré l'âme du cochon.
Speak plainly.
Ah ouais, t'as plein de variétés de thé. En vrai, tu prends, tu vois, du thé noir chinois en boîte. Pas trop cher normalement. Hein. Des carrés. Bouillir de l'eau. Quand l'eau a bouilli, quand t'as les bulles là, tu coupes l'eau, tu coupes le. Là, tu coupes le gaz. Tu mets 2 cuillères de thé noir. Et tu mets une branche de. Une ou deux branches de menthe fraîche. À l'intérieur. Ensuite, tu verses ça dans ta théière. Et t'ajoutes soit du miel, soit du sucre, tu vois. Sucre roux, là. Du miel. Selon ta convenance, tu vois. Et t'as du vrai thé à la menthe. Et après, tu laisses infuser un petit peu. Mon secret de bonheur, c'est la tasse de thé au micro-ondes. Quel branleur. Simonus Vanlus. Les Stargate, bordel, t'as vu? Moi, j'ai passé la moitié du temps à faire des allers-retours là, même les 3/4, j'irais. Pas le monde de transport sur spermatozoïdes fantômes. C'est du jus de lait. eu l'aide maman. Je peux voler maintenant là. Incroyable.
Without a paragon of loyalty, we cannot forge a new sigil. A road of sworn yet occupy the temple. How are we to proceed?
About to guard the temple.
Through compromise. And understanding, I may be of aid in that regard.
Be warned, Uther. We have never attempted anything of this nature before.
I will endure whatever I must to be whole again.
We must help him. Friends, aid me.
Uther, hold strong. Allow your memories to flow through you.
Il est mort.
Seek wisdom.
We will not let you fall, Uther.
The background.
This is
2004.
Alonso's chapel in Strathall.
Ah, c'est Uther.
The day I became the first of the paladins.
Uther, bordel.
Come, Uther. Take your spot
Come,
so that
Uther.
We may begin.
Uther.
May the light bless you.
May the light bless you. Kneel before Alondus.
This is an auspicious day. May the light bless you.
Incroyable.
In the light we gather. In its grace, our brother will be born anew. Uther, do you vow to uphold the tenets of the holy light?
I do.
Interface de Warcraft 3.
What are these tenets?
The three virtues. Respect, tenacity, and then...
And then...
Compassion. Seeing beyond our differences. Understanding our similarities. Feeling for those who suffer. Even if... Oh, Arthas.
Wait. What is that? In the corner?
This entire city must be purged.
How can you even consider that?
His memories are twisting together. We must help him.
Damn it, Uther.
No.
As your future king, I order you to purge this city.
You are not my king yet, boy. Nor would I obey that command even if you were.
On nul ses skills, hein.
Then I must consider this. An act of treason.
Treason? Have you lost your mind, Arthas?
Ah, c'est les grains qu'il faut péter en vrai.
These memories, they are not one and the same.
Do you vow to walk in the light and spread its wisdom?
Your grief and regret haunt you still.
Grief and regret.
As does Arthas.
Do you vow to vanquish evil and protect the weak and innocent?
I do.
Arise, Uther, as a paladin of Lordaeron. First of the Order
paladin
of the Silver Hand.
Paladin of Lordaeron. As the paladin of Lordaeron.
What troubles you?
We are here for you, Uther. Do not despair.
My men of light. Arthas. What have I
entering
done?
Memories. J'entre dans Inception.
Feeling nervous, Arthas? This is the day Arthas became a paladin. I remember it well.
Arthas menait-il.
Honestly, yes. I see your devotion to the light and feel doubt cloud my heart. You've taught me so much, Uther, but I sometimes wonder if I'm truly meant to walk this path.
Great expectations await you, lad. I have faith that you will exceed
you
them
to
all.
The Lightbringer.
But for now, let's spar. That should clear your mind.
It always does.
Baston?
No. I should have listened to him. Why didn't I listen?
You sought to comfort a troubled student. None can fault you for such an act.
That, to all of the innocents he slaughtered, I set him on that path.
Voilà des grands coups de massue dans ta bouche.
Justice. He is the one who strayed from it.
Mend the light. Forgive me.
My weapon and my wings.
There is much.
My weapon.
Does it still hurt?
It does. Perhaps it always will.
Je me suis fait un café Insta, je l'ai calé, let's go. Branlette. Branlette, Sion. Avec les deux mains. Incroyable.
He came for the urn. The one that held the ashes of the father he slew.
Il déboîte les zombies comme du comme dans du beurre. Il y a Gotham Knight si tu veux, Simon. Il est dans le codex. Tu veux tester?
I did not uphold the virtues. Compassion, least of all. My heart had never been so cold. I faced him, not as a mentor, or even a friend, but as a bitter foe.
Tiens.
But confronting this memory has taught you the value of compassion more than any scripture ever could. Take that lesson to heart, Uther. The past may be immortal, but the future has yet to be written.
I will. Arthas, if only I had tried to save you.
Allez, crève. Des jeux à finir. Mais quel jeu que t'as pas fini? En vrai, je passe l'aspirateur et je lave 2-3 trucs. Je m'installe sur le PC. J'avoue. La fameuse envie de pisser juste quand tu te mets assis, bordel. Quelle vie de merde. 10 sur 10. Juste que je sauve des citoyens, je crois, en vrai. Ok, ils sont où alors? Dans la base Care. Deux. Là-bas. Trois. 4. Où est le cinquième?
Face me, Uther, and I'll make sure you die quickly.
Allez, crève. Face me, Uther.
I dearly hope there's a special place in hell waiting for you, Arthas.
No!
I spoke in anger.
We may never know, Uther. I intend to live forever.
Allez, bim! Avec la taxe.
Was it all for naught?
I am the Archon's
Uther,
will.
If these memories pain you so, you can be rid of them in time.
But our own brethren cast us out and refused
no.
to listen.
They serve as a reminder of
now.
Lessons learned.
And I,
given
truly
the choice,
apologize.
I would never let
Uther,
them go.
Tommy,
if given the
you
choice,
you are seen.
Allez, let's go.
We must
please
speak.
Accompany us. We must find a way to reunify our people.
Transporté par un ange.
By the Archon's grace.
All five paragons are needed for our covenant sigil to be reforged. Upon this day, we shall name a new paragon of loyalty.
My Archon,
Loyalty, bereft of compassion, fractured the very heart of the Kyrian. Perhaps what we need is not loyalty, but devotion to our cause, to each other.
And to the souls we usher into the Shadowlands.
When Devos turned against us, I met her with spear in hand. There was truth in her words, but I did not listen. Let us learn from Uther's example. Henceforth, all Kyrian shall be offered a choice: to keep their memories, or to let them go. Adrestes, I anoint you Paragon of Devotion. And Clea, you shall serve as his hand.
Me? Forgive me, my Archon, but I...
Your devotion to our sacred charge has never faltered. None are more deserving of this honor than you.
Thank you, my Archon. We go in service. Do you need a task? Remain. Not only must we reclaim the temple, but we must implore the remaining Forsworn to join our cause.
You shall have our support. I will gather my allies and meet you at Steward's Rest.
You are seen.
Compassion, une dévotion. Une dévotion.
Forsworn and Kyrian, standing side by side.
This is only the beginning, Clea. A bright future awaits us all.
How may I serve you?
A bright future.
I apologize for leading you off the path. Had I not, you might never have joined Forsworn.
My faith in the Archon had already failed. You only help me accept the truth.
Nevertheless, you suffered greatly because of my actions. I will not allow that to happen again.
5 secondes de cooldown sur les huiles.
What? Enough.
Ain't them cool.
Cannot save you!
Ain't ten core.
Cannot stand against the Forsworn!
Activating. Ça serait plus bas, je crois.
Trained eons for this.
C'est plus haut. Mmh, T'es où?
Is coming, and we must change with
you. You have questions.
You have questions.
I serve not only Bastion, but all. Be quick.
I am the Archon's whip.
Je reviens en arrière. Incroyable.
What troubles you?
We all and I shall serve aid a greater good. The rest of you, stand strong.
My fellow Kyo, I come to you with a message of compassion. Your plight has been heard, your suffering recognized. We ask not for your loyalty, but we offer a choice. None shall be forced to sacrifice their memories. Your decision will be respected by all Kyrian.
Let
Let us stand united once more, not out of loyalty, but devotion. A new path for Bastion begins.
Our duty is true.
Our duty is true. Our duty true. It's fucking true.
I would have you speak. Archon's eyes upon you.
Do you need a training partner?
Many ages have passed since a paragon was last anointed. Longer still, since we have christened a new temple. Today, we do both. Adrestes, step forward. Through trying times, you have embodied patience and compassion, virtues that will serve you well as paragon of devotion. Temples, five paragons. Take your place among us, Adrestes, as we reforge our covenant sigil. A symbol of our new path forward. One born of unity between Kyrian and Forsworn alike. You walk among the Ascended.
Do you need a task? Go in service.
Uther, pardon my asking, but what fate befell Arthas in the end?
At the moment of his death, Devos and I claimed his soul and cast it into the Maw.
Without the Arbiter's knowledge? So, he might yet have had a chance at redemption?
I will never know. It was not my choice to make. Devos led me down a dark path.
Now that I have seen the Maw for myself, I cannot say that any soul deserves such torment. Perhaps some can never be forgiven, but you have shown me that they must be treated with compassion. My blade is always ready.
You have my attention.
My blade is always ready.
The future of Bastion is in our hands.
Welcome, Mom.
Ah non, c'est en bas. Who is the four?
What have we here? The Menethil Princess.
I have come to help as best I can, Commander. Light's blessing upon you. May you find peace within.
Double Thunder Fury, bordel.
I stand ready to help. For Lordaeron.
For Lordaeron. Dedans ou à l'extérieur là?
We will forge a new future.
Board back. Take the zeppelin from bow. From Gold Base Camp. Il est où son zeppelin de mort là? En bas là. Une de Lord Aaron. Le cancer en bas, apparemment. Ancien d'Alaran. Ouais, je suis dans la fatigue là, carrément. Muertos. Je peux arriver au bout avant la Muertos. Incroyable. Un pirate né. Je me suis fait enculer par Gnomeragan. Je suis mort loin en plus là. buté par un gnome.
Prepare yourselves. The bells have tolled. Shelter your weak, your young, and your old. Each of you shall pay the final sum. Cry for mercy. The reckoning has come.
Incroyable les arbres. Les mêmes que dans The Witcher. Thank you. Merde. J'ai raté au grimoire là, non? Take the zeppelin. Grimard.
Time is money, friend.
Time is money, friend.
Talk to me. Keep it real. What's up? Hurry back. Incroyable. C'était en haut, je crois.
Primus de ses morts.
Fate has drawn you here. Kirestia was ever the most unwavering of us all. The Archon's willingness to embrace a new path demonstrates her devotion to the Kyrian. I have called upon the Covenants to bear their sigils here to Corthia. The key to our victory lies within them. And in you, Marwalker. Our enemy is relentless. Your allies approach, mortal.
We tried to stop her, to stop them both. We failed.
The jailer is gone, and he's taken Anduin with him.
Then the day I long dreaded has finally come to pass.
Crash. Incroyable. Dramatique, orchestral musique. Moi j'ai un écran noir. Incroyable.
I will never serve.
Cannot let him reach.
For Azeroth, Jaina, what was it that Anduin left behind?
A compass. It was a gift to his father. Varian had it with him just before we fought the Legion on the Broken Shore. I don't believe Anduin dropped it by accident. He must have wanted us to find it.
As a sign that he hasn't been fully dominated by the Jailer's power?
I believe it's more than that. I sense an enchantment upon the compass. Perhaps Anduin used the light to leave us a message. Bolvar, will you help us examine the compass?
Of course, Jaina.
There is much to be done.
The compass is imbued with a memory.
I sense it too. Very clever, Anduin. What did you want us to see?
Battle is almost upon us. I will deal with the invading forces atop Torghast. When we reach Oribus, you will defend Zoval while he completes the ritual.
You mean he will compel me to defend him? Each time he dominates my will, I feel myself slipping further away. Is this what you found? When Arthas raised you, Sylvanas. Hollow. Empty. Everything you once were. Consumed by darkness.
Yes, young Naya. But in the end, the sacrifices we've made will have been worth it. Once the cycle of life and death has been broken and remade, we will...
By that time, I'll have been lost. And so will you. I only hope my friends will remember me as I was. Not what you made me to be.
No, Anduin. We won't lose you. I swear it.
Together,
we are strong.
Ah, the Maw Walker. Zoval may have won the battle, but he will not win the war. We stand united in purpose, and together we shall claim victory. Covenants of the Shadowlands, step forward.
I remember you. Speak, mortal.
Speak, mortal.
Not forsake.
Sigil claimed.
Do you require my hand?
Allow me to show you.
Wisdom and knowledge must be preserved.
Primus, we offer you the might of Maldrakthi.
The Winter Queen sends to you the
I sought answers
of Ardenia.
And found only anger. To our cause, I present the devotion of Bastion.
Revendreth humbly offers our
Our enemy is and relentless.
Four covenants united. Our hope stands renewed.
Fate has drawn you here.
End of domination.
Primus, what we witnessed in the Arbiter's chamber, it was beyond mortal understanding.
Once, Sovaal stood among us as the Arbiter, yet he defied the will of the First Ones and sought to unmake the balance of the cosmos. For his crimes, we stripped our brother of his power and bound him to the Maw. It was I who scribed the runes of domination upon his flesh. We used Zoval's anima to construct a new Arbiter, one that would be dispassionate and just. I should have realized that he would never stop fighting to reclaim his power. And see his schemes through to their bitter end.
What will his next move be?
Zoval pursues the secrets locked within the sepulcher. Should he find the knowledge he seeks, all that you know will be undone. Four sigils represent the renewed hope of the Covenants. I will use them to forge a key. Though I must find something to replace the Arbiter's sigil. Keep pressing the attack against the Jailer's forces. When the key is ready, I will call for you. Death comes for the soul of your world, mortal. Together, we may yet.
Did you truly believe you were my only means of escape, mortal? I offered you an opportunity, one that you blithely. You will pay the price for crossing me. But first, there are more important matters that demand my attention. So enjoy this brief reprieve. It is the last you will ever know.
Broken the Nocturnus Rain.
Still haunt me, hero.
There is much to be done.
Greetings, my friend.
Friend? The elusive Anari has no friends.
I have been woefully misrepresented. I can be a good friend, a useful friend to those in need. And everyone is in need of something.
You more than most, from what I hear. In fact, I imagine this conversation is merely a pretext for you to inquire what I know of Xerath Mortis.
Do you not long to see the realm of the first ones for yourself?
One day, perhaps, if the purpose wills it.
Were you not assigned to Korthia for your intellect, your curiosity? Perhaps your purpose, my friend, is not to hoard knowledge, but to share it with those who would put it to use.
I admit there are so many theories to explore, so many discoveries to be made. No, I will not think of it. Be gone, Broker. I need nothing from you.
Not today, perhaps. But one day you will. And when that time comes, I look forward to doing business.
Business.
What new? Was it all for naught? There is much for me to consider. By the light! Jaina Proudmoore, is that you?
Uther? Uther! A Kyrian! Of course, it suits you.
I barely recognized you, my lady. The last time we spoke, was at
Strathholm. After the calling.
I remember. You still think of him too, don't you? Even after all these years.
I've tried to put the past behind me. Now, with what's been done to Anduin, all those painful memories have flooded back again.
Memories are like mirrors. They show us parts of ourselves. Sometimes, parts we'd like to forget. But you can choose what lessons to carry forward. And what to leave behind.
I loved him, you know.
As did I. Take that love with you, Jaina. Let it lend you strength in dark times.
Thank you, Uther. Can you stay a while and talk? There's so much I'd like to share.
I sought answers and found. By the light! Jaina Proudmoore, is that you?
Uther? Uther! A Kyrian! Of course, it suits you.
I barely recognized you, my lady. The last time we spoke, was it?
Ah ouais, c'est là. Quel qui peut éclater là, Nocturnus? Nocturnus.
desire is my command.
Geroot. % d'upgrade. Ah non, sub. Rien du tout en vrai.
There is much to be done.
Creeping fate. Ah ouais, c'est ça, il faut que je finisse les quêtes de mort là. Return to the Run Cave. C'est pas là.
Ah, the Maw Walker.
Être con.
The hour of battle is upon us.
Le Primus. Faire celle-là. Arrête Mortis.
We stand together against the darkness.
We stand together against the darkness.
I am here for you. I will meet you there. Please hurry.
not encountered this sort of phenomenon before. It must have a deeper meaning.
Marwalker,
Bokopo, he's reacting to the Oracle.
What is happening to
Bokopo? I must understand the nature of this connection.
There is always more to learn. To ever truly know everything.
You absorb the energy? Can you describe it, Sector? Quickly, examine the rest.
Incroyable.
Interrupting my research.
Shall follow.
Leave me to my thoughts.
In peril. Make haste.
The Oracle. She is speaking through Poke-a-Poke?
Dormant. Seeks a voice. A thing.
Go on, Ma Walker. I had best remain with Farin while he recovers from the vision.
Oh, and my walker. Les quêtes sans fin, bordel. Les quêtes infinies.
Thank you.
Destruction. Defilement. The pattern in fractals. They consume power, not understanding. Atop the spires, the vessel awaits. Absence keenly felt, a vacuum that brings collapse.
On te trace trop vite là, pas coloc, hein. Pourquoi pas que... Cosmic Energy. Passe à l'EP. C'est le même. Ça se finit jamais, bordel. Quand est-ce qu'il est full là? Ah, c'est pas cet intérieur là.
To find the path, the ciphers open the way.
Ciphers open the way. Rien. Ça me claque de l'énergie cosmique à chaque fois en plus. comprends pas. Ah ouais.
We have discovered a relic that attracts Otoma. I think this could be useful. Come meet with me.
Je me suis bien fait enculer. Simon P. envoie une bite. Merci pour ton soutien, branleur. Coup de bite par coup de bite. Je vais construire une ma fortune. C'est abusé là. Quel enfer. Je me suis fait bouffer le fion. Une bonne quête de mort encore ça. Ripanel. Mal de ouf, hein. C'est bon, je suis rempli en énergie. Donc je retourne dans le trou de Seymar. Son automate là. Je Celui qui était là, là. Elle me bouffe mon énergie en vrai, hein. Voilà, Zo Thomas. Je suis lui là. Il est où? Follow Zo Thomas, follow Zo Thomas. Putain, ça me brise les reins ce genre de quête. Ascend to Primus Locus. Comment il fait ça? Je vais regarder sur internet, je crois. Pour un truc à la con. Match. Made in. Beret. Ah, pourquoi il y a le signe? Pourquoi elle a le signe et moi je l'ai pas? C'était là-bas, putain, aveugle man. Ok, j'ai plus assez d'énergie. Quelle vie de merde.
Upon the wall, the first cipher awaits.
Upon the wall.
Follow the Automa.
Follow the atom.
Upon the wall, the first cipher awaits. Follow the atom. Debris obscures the path. Clear every impediment.
Follow the atom.
Censé nettoyer où là?
Nettoie sec, bordel. Ok. Ça c'est pour rendre les créatures genre...